them out.
What organelle controls the spindle fibers during
mitosis? Okay. Whoa! Heck yeah, what place are we in? Podium. Hey, we're number three.
Okay, number two.
Heck yeah.
What phase of chromosomes line up with the equator? Don't embarrass yourselves.
Did you guess who missed? Emma! Why didn't you wait?
What phase becomes a condense and the nucleus disintegrates?
What'd you put?
Wrong phase.
We're in 11th place.
Yeah.
There's literally 11 people playing. We're in 11th place. Okay.
This phase is when the nuclei reforms around two sets of chromosomes. Anaphase
or telophase? Telophase.
Yeah.
Woo! Telophase! First one out of 9. Yeah!
We're still in 11th place.
You know what? It's okay.
During what process does the cytoplasm divide, creating two daughter cells?
Yeah.
We're getting there.
Meiosis creates
mitosis.
What? Mitosis creates
two genetically identical
gamete cells.
Ooh.
If a mosquito has six chromosomes,
how many chromosomes would be in the new cells after mitosis?
Six.
Whoa.
Where do cells spend the majority of their time?
Interface.
What happens during the synthesis or S phase?
It's me actually.
DNA replicates.
I don't know.
We finished in 8th place, boys.
Hey.
Why?
Okay. Let's look. Yes. Do you want SGT? And none of your questions will be that easy.
Then why did we do it?
But if you really want to say meiosis, it's completely up to you. I shall not judge you no matter what you say. It's only the spindle fibers that have been done to you longer.
On the poles there, I guess.
Wait, so spindle fibers are made out of the little
microtubules?
Yeah. Isn't there another name for those?
Spindle fibers.
You want the rest of this? There's literally like 2 sips.
Do you not want it?
No. Please don't, you're gonna get sick.
I'm about to go work out.
Ew.
Goodbye.